Hi, hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we are going to solve the challenge 3 in Authentication Governance Superbadge Unit. And the name of the challenge is Configure Concurrent Session Email Actions. To start this challenge, we need to launch the developer edition org. Further, click on this launch icon. Then the page looks like this. And the task is about, we need to update an action element in this concurrent user authentication login flow. So let's start the task. For that, move to the setup page and in this quick find, search for flows. So select the flows. Now scroll down and select the concurrent user authentication login flow. Click on that. First of all, change this layout from freeform to auto layout. Further, click on this freeform and change it to this auto layout. And click on this add icon near to this block and click on this plus icon. And here select the element as action. And in this search actions, search for send email. Click on that and copy the label from the instructions, that is alert admins. Add it here and copy the recipient address list from the instructions, that is security@cloud9creditlines, and add it here. Now scroll down to the last and in this subject select it as email subject, and in this body first of all change this to search resources. And in this enter value, search for email body. So here it is. And after adding all of this, just click on this close button. And then click on this save as new version. Click save. Now activate this flow. So like this, we updated the flow. And the next task is we need to add the login flows. So for that, move to the setup page and in this quick find, search for login flows. Click on that. Now click on this new button and select the type as flow and copy the name from the instructions, that is standard user concurrent user authentication login flow, and add it here. Now select the flow as concurrent user authentication and user license as Salesforce and the profile as standard user. After selecting all of these, click on this save button. Then we need to create one more login flow. For that, click on this login flows. Again, click on this new button. Select the type as flow and copy the name. That is sales profile concurrent user authentication login flow, and add it here and select the flow name as concurrent user authentication login flow and select the license as Salesforce. Now select the profile as custom sales profile and click on the save button. So like this, we created the login flows and also we updated the flow. After doing all of that, click on this check challenge button. So yeah, the task is completed and we got this authentication governance superbadge unit. And please share the channel with your friends, it will help them too. That's it. Thank you.